When Beacon fell, I lost two of my friends, Penny Polendina and Pyrrha Nikos. I didn't know them for very long, but that doesn't change the fact that they were two of the most kind-hearted people I'd ever met. But that didn't save them. Pyrrha thought that if there was even the smallest chance of helping someone, that it was a chance worth taking. And because of that, she died fighting a battle she knew she couldn't win. And Penny was killed just to make a statement.
I'm sorry.